So, we're pretty much halfway through Apex Legends Season 5, and there's a lot of leaks that we're going to be going over in this video. With that being said, we're going to go over a new map change that we potentially will see at the end of Season 5 or right in the beginning of Season 6. We've got a brand new game mode coming, as well as a new hop-up with that game mode, and two possibly new legends coming in Apex Legends Season 6. Now, when I say might come, I say that because, you know, everyone remember Forge, remember that guy. We all got videos about Forge, we got leaks about him, and the Apex Legends dev team released a video about Forge. But we got absolutely bam schmoozled, and we got Revenant instead. So guys, take this with not a pinch, but a huge bag of salt, that something like that could potentially happen. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed the video, why not hit that like button? If you're new, make sure to sub to the channel and hit notifications. There is a guy who's been making my background music on the channel now. I will leave a link in the description to his channel, so show him some love. But let's not waste any more time, and let's get straight into the video. So guys, before the Lost Treasures event update happened, the Apex Legends development team did have a dev stream. And on the dev stream, they had some pretty evident things that were leaked. One of those things being a weirdly placed spaceship looking thing on the edge of the King's Canyon map. Now, like I said guys, this thing was weirdly placed. I highly doubt that the Apex Legends development team placed this here by accident. It seems like it was placed there for us to see, find, and obviously come up with some sort of speculation. Now, this could be what takes us to the new map in Season 6, or this could be a temporary map change that we could see at the end of Season 5. With that being said, there's a lot of questions that can be thought from looking at this image, and I'm really excited to see what Apex is going to do in the near future. So guys, with the update, new things have been added into the game. The data miners have been releasing absolutely everything that they've added, and I will definitely share this information with you. So we do have a new leaked hop-up as well as a new graffiti system. The new hop-up is actually called a paintball hop-up, which is really interesting. One of the first things that was found was a paintball 3v3 that does have a bunch of different sounds that were added. These sound files weren't in the game before. This image on screen here says the hop-up will increase your magazine size and, as a plus, allow you to reload faster. Bruh, this sounds like a next level extended mag. Not only that, it also allows you to change bullet color, which sounds pretty interesting. I would love to see that in game. It seems like we're going to have three different colors to shoot from, which would be purple, yellow, and green. We do also have a fourth option that is called random, which obviously means a random selection. Now guys, if you don't believe or see Apex adding this into the game, I want you to consider that all the fun and goofy LTMs that they have added into Apex to make the game more fun and enjoyable, as well as what they did with the mobile respawn beacons, as well as the Evo shields. The Evo shield seemed like such a crazy idea, but when it actually came out, everybody actually liked the idea. So not only that guys, we even have a hop-up image. Now I'm gonna put this up on screen right now. So we can connect this hop-up to the upcoming game mode, just as Shrugdoll said. I will leave a link in the description to Shrugdoll, because all of this information obviously does come from Shrugdoll, the data miner himself, and I do give credit to the people who provide the information. So this all does point towards the new paintball game mode coming, as well as the new hop-up that is coming with it. So with all of this proof, all of these leaks coming out, this is all very interesting to look at, and I'm really keen to see what Apex is going to do. Let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. Moving on, guys, to the moment you've all been waiting for, the two new legends coming, Rampart and Nova. Now remember, guys, take this all with a big bag of salt, unless you want to get absolutely bam schmoozled. We do know one thing for sure, and that Rampart is an engineer based legend. A lot has been put into the game files with the update, which makes the chances of Rampart coming out in season 6 very, very high. His abilities were actually leaked a few months back, but not a lot of light was shed upon them. And that is exactly what we're going to do. These are Rampart's abilities, guys. Remember, they were leaked over a few months ago. So the first one we have is Amped Cover. Build cover with an up barrier that blocks incoming shots and boosts the damage of outgoing shots. Emplaced HMG. Place a mounted machine gun that anyone can use. High ammo capacity and long reload time. I see how they compensated with the long reload time, so that's good. Fixer. Swapping to melee equips a wrench players can use to repair structures. Cover fire. Firing from the amped cover overcharges your weapon damage. Gunner. Machine guns have increased magazine capacity and reload faster. So he's obviously got more of a defense category going on, as well as engineer, which is pretty dope. So everyone, bear in mind that these abilities were leaked a few months ago, so a bit might have changed. We're only going to know for sure in due time. But when Loba's abilities were leaked, as well as Revenant's, they did seem to keep those same leaked abilities when they actually came to Apex Legends. So the chances are that Rampart might have the same abilities when he does come to Apex Legends. But like I said, the only way we're going to know is in due time. Now, an older legend named Volk was actually leaked a few months back with Rampart, but newer information says that the legend Nova has replaced that name. I will put a picture up of Nova on the screen right now. Like, she's got a real, like, messy style going on. She's the one who kind of looks like the engineer. I'm not even going to lie about that. But moving on, because of the update, guys, Nova's game files were updated as well. One of the newer things that we have found, well, not we, they, the data miners, was wall running. So I'm not too sure what this is about, but it definitely seems like Apex is taking most of the abilities from Titanfall 2 and implementing them in the new legends that are soon to come, which I think is actually a really good thing to do, since that there's a lot of lore from Titanfall 2 and Apex going on. Now, going back to Volk, her abilities were leaked a few months back, so I will put them up on screen for you guys. So these are Volk's abilities. Her tactical is a cluster missile. Fire a rocket that explodes multiple times. Honestly, that sounds like it should be a freaking ultimate. That is super OP as a tactical. That's just my opinion. Her passive is VTOL jets. Hold jump to initiate, or what does that say? Enable VTOL jets allows hovering in the air. Her ultimate is skyward. Press once to prepare for launch. Teammates can't interact with Volk to join the launch. Press again to launch into the air and skydive. So it definitely seems like Volk is going down the road of movement and being able to hover in the air. It's definitely great to see more movement characters being implemented into Apex Legends. So guys, with all of that being said, we have reached the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and if you made it to the end, I just want to say thank you. Your support means everything. If you are here and you have still not subbed, please sub to the channel. We're almost at 200 subs and I'd love to hit that goal. But thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see all of you guys in the next video.